Ahoy and welcome aboard Blue Moon. I'm Donna and I thought I'd take you on a kayak tour through Hadley Harbor. It's a beautiful place here near Woods Hole. Beautiful calm day here in Hadley Harbor. We're looking to the outer harbor. You can see Woods Hole in the distance. Behind me is Bull Island. They have some lovely classic boats like this one. One of the large houses, all owned by the Forbes family. Heading into the inner harbor of Hadley. Let's see if I can put this here. See Blue Moon on a mooring. These mud banks over here are pretty cool. I call them crab condos. They're a bunch of holes where all the fiddler crabs live. Tide's about half. And over on this side is the anchorage, which is where we started yesterday, till a mooring opened up. Garden's still growing pretty well.
Can I lift up the cover?
Nah. Say hi, honey.
Hi, honey. I'll go over there.
We actually caught a fish this morning, a little porgy. Enough for lunch. This area here is known as one of the gutters. As you can see, the current really races through. It's a fun ride if you're going with it. It's a bit of a pain if you're trying to go against it. Nice egret over there. See if I can take you for a ride up to it and then ride along with it. Actually looks out into Martha's Vineyard. Get into the current here and let it do all the work for me. Whee! Really cool house on the hill there. Often see horses in the fields below. Design or Harris Hoff, I should say, Halsey or Nathaniel, his father. There's Blue Moon again, and these pretty little boats once more. Dog barking at the seagulls. Quiet morning here. Not much wind, which is unusual out on the islands. Got a nice view of these pretty little wooden boats. Just got a fiddler crab. Pretty little heron. Took it right out of the crab condo here. Not seeing a lot of activity, but maybe they are afraid of me. Right, good morning. Heading towards one of the gutters from Hadley Harbor out into Martha's Vineyard Sound. I tried this yesterday, but the tide was so hard against me I couldn't get through. So I decided to come a little earlier. As you can see, we actually have the current with us for about an hour in this direction, and then it'll switch and I'll be able to get back through in the opposite direction. I went through once on one of these and got stuck on the other side because the current was too strong to get me through. So I think I timed it pretty well today. Thank you. about 2 hours since high tide, or the falling tide right now. As you can hear, the wind's picked up quite a bit since I got through the sheltered cut there and out into Vineyard Sound. I probably should have gone through some of the inner harbor and popped out the southern one and come around outside there, but didn't think of it. So I'll fight a little bit of a headwind heading to the other gutter and in. In the meantime, I'm going to just take a little look around these islands and then head back upwind and around. I made it to the other side. A lot calmer here in this cove. If you look off in the distance, you can see where I came from, those little islands there. I saw Martha's Vineyard for a moment through the haze, but it's pretty hazy today, so not so clear. Some more beautiful homes here on Nashuan Island. A lovely, lovely spot. Nice clear water. Cool place. Get my glove back on and continue on a bit. Little turns. to the right. Happy to see that little bridge there. Sometimes it's hard to tell exactly where to turn, and the first time I did this, I turned too soon and came up to a brick wall, figuratively, and pretty close to it. Literally, it was actually a rock wall, but this time I got it right. And we're back at the other gutter. This one is a little further south on the island. And it looks like very slack tide, so I don't have to worry about fighting current. I tried to get out of this one yesterday, and the current was going at about 3, maybe more knots. I got right under it, and then I just paddled my heart out and was standing still. I finally gave up and let the current take me back in. No use fighting it. Off to the right, pretty little beach there. Hear an osprey in the distance. Oh, there goes one. Cool beans. Even have some current with me now. Nice. Back into the harbor we go. Nice little cove on the Buzzard's Bay side of the island. Ah! high tide today, this morning. Thought I'd check out one of these estuaries. Oh, look at that. There's a deer off to the right. Might just be able to see him. He hears me. Very pretty. Osprey. Guess I spooked her. Seemed very curious, which I would think is pretty unusual for a deer. They tend to be pretty timid. Some pretty big rocks here, so I gotta be careful coming in. There's one. Head over that way. Oh, just startled the deer again. Interesting how it makes that sneezing sound. Water's about 2 feet deep here at this time. At dead low, it's all out of the water. I think there's a 4-foot tide here. So I can only come in here at high tide. Doesn't go very far. Another little chute to the right, but I don't think that goes anywhere in particular. Nah, another dead end. Still very pretty.